Namaskar. I'm Aradhya Mohan and you are watching news updates from the School Times. The Ministry of Education today launched an online module to compile data on out-of-school children. Through this, they will facilitate age-appropriate admissions of children in the age group of 6 to 14 years and those belonging to socially and economically disadvantaged groups. Whereas for out-of-school children in the 16 to 18 years age group, financial assistance will be provided for the first time in the current session 2021-22 to continue their education through open or distance learning mode. Kendriya Vidyalaya Sangathan has released the revised schedule for KVS admissions for the academic year 2021-22. The admission process had begun in the fourth week of March 2021 but was interrupted by a surge in COVID-19 cases. Parents and guardians may check the detailed schedule on the official KVS website. As a part of the Digital India Initiative, the Human Resources Development Mission has been conducting scholarships exams since 2017 under the Medhavi National Scholarship Scheme. Medhavi, through its Samadhan Test Initiative with free registration, aims to provide small scholarship money ranging from 300 rupees to 1000 rupees to help candidates pay fee for various job and other application or registration forms. Using this money, they can also pay fee for other Medhavi scholarship exams. Scholarship will be in cash form and candidates would be able to use the money as per their convenience. Even as the Twitter campaign by students appealing that the class 10 and 12 board exams in Assam be cancelled continues, State Education Minister Ranaut Pegu on Tuesday said that the exams will be held between August 1st and 15th. In Assam, the class 10 exam is conducted by the Board of Secondary Education Assam and the class 12 exam by the Assam Higher Secondary Education Council. Approximately 7 lakh students are meant to appear for the exams. West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee on Monday announced that state board exams for classes 10 and 12 have been cancelled this year, keeping in view the feedback received from people in the past 24 hours. Addressing a press conference here, Mamata Banerjee, however, said evaluation in some form would be carried out and a decision to that effect will be taken soon.
Examinations cancelled. Confused. Worried. Anxious. What to do next? Just the right time to get your aptitude tested. Get a scientific data to take your decision. With 3 decades of experience, HLS India, its psychologists and counselors are ready to help you out for planning your future course of action. Hurry, don't wait, take a decision.
Now some news around college education. Indira Gandhi National Open University has commenced the July 2021 admission cycle for programs offered through open and distance mode and programs offered via the online mode. The interested candidates can apply through online admission portal for ODL programs. The last day to apply for all the programs is July 15th. Appointment for student visa interviews will open Monday across the country. Students will be interviewed over July and August at consulates for their visa, for which they can book appointments at the designated website when slots open on Monday morning. More slots will be added at a later date. The Maharashtra Common Entrance Test 2021 application process begins today. Candidates seeking admission in engineering and pharmacy courses can apply online at the official website by July 7th. Candidates should visit the link to register the application. The CET program for admission to all undergraduate and postgraduate courses will be reported separately. The Central Board of Secondary Education is offering a free online course for teachers who want to learn storytelling as a pedagogical approach. The course consists of one webinar, course material and assessment by using Google Classroom. The webinar shall be conducted in different languages and shall be live streamed on the board's YouTube channel. The course will be offered free of cost and teachers will not have to pay any course fee. The Indian Institute of Technology Delhi will start a new postgraduate program in electric mobility from the academic session 2021-22. The M.Tech course in electric mobility will be offered by the Institute Center for Automotive Research and Tribology. The program will cover key aspects related to electric vehicles, drivetrain, chargers and charging infrastructure, battery energy storage systems, battery management system, reusability of energy storage elements, etc. Candidates with 4 years bachelor's degree in electrical engineering, electrical and electronics engineering, mechanical engineering, industrial engineering, production engineering, mechatronics, automobile manufacturing science or engineering, and GATE qualified in either electrical engineering or mechanical engineering or production and industrial engineering disciplines will be eligible to apply for the program. Sponsored candidates from various industries or academia or government organizations can also apply. IIT Delhi has shown an improvement in the scores of 5 out of 6 metrics this year, thereby witnessing an overall improvement in its ranking in the QS World University Rankings 2022. As per the institute, they have improved its faculty-student ratio and therefore witnessed a jump of 24 ranks globally. IIT Delhi has improved its perception rankings as well, with an improvement of 3 and 12 ranks in academic reputation and employer reputation respectively. The Indian Institute of Technology Roorkee will be offering 2 new Masters of Technology programs in Artificial Intelligence and Data Science from the academic session 2021-22. The programs will be launched through the recently established Center for Artificial Intelligence and Data Science of the Institute. Before applying for the programs, candidates need to register on COAP 2021 portal. Today from the School Times News Desk. Like and subscribe to our channel and keep watching news updates.